Hello everyone, it's Myla. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be going over Killian Love, Don't Be Shy. Actually, I wanted to do a little chit chat about Killian or just Love, Don't Be Shy. It is a perfume that I absolutely adore, and but the price point is kind of high. I just sprayed it, so I'm like, let's chat about this. So the reason why I wanted to talk about this is because I enjoy this perfume, Love, Don't Be Shy by Killian. And there's a lot of dupes of perfumes out there. Like there's a lot of dupe houses, I should say. One is, I know there's like Dossier, I believe Alt. And there's another one too that I can't think of off the top of my head, but yeah, so I'm a big fan of the perfume Love, Don't Be Shy. And at first I was like, oh no, I don't want to pay that amount because it's like $272 or something like that. So I figured I was like, let's see if there's a dupe because it's like Baccarat Rouge, like that's a real expensive perfume, right? And there's a lot of good dupes out there for it. So my question is, what's a good dupe for Killian Love, Don't Be Shy? And I'm gonna chit chat about this because I ended up purchasing the this really small 7.5 mil. This little thing cost me $50 because I'm like, nothing beats the original. I even invested in Giuliana's perfume because a lot of people raved about it. Like I seen a lot of YouTubers go over it and they were like, oh my gosh, it's the same, it's the exact dupe. It smells just like it. And in my opinion, it's similar and it's almost there, but I feel like the dry down doesn't have that marshmallowy vibe. And I'm like, I don't, and I let this sit for a little bit too. And I was like, I don't know if you guys are familiar with Giuliana's perfumes, but I just seen a lot of YouTubers go over it. And I bought this a little while ago. And they do give you like a little tester too, like to try it out. And I thought it was like spot on. I was like, oh my gosh, this is spot on. But it's the dry down. The dry down has that like neroli, like very, very heavy on the neroli. And I feel like I looked up the notes and there's like no neroli in it. So I was like, okay, but let me go over the notes of Love, Don't Be Shy. And here's the little bottle that I picked up. $50 for this, right? Totally worth it because I can't find anything that smells just like it. But the top notes on Love, Don't Be Shy is neroli, bergamot, pink pepper, and coriander. I don't know if I said that right. The middle notes are orange blossom, honeysuckle, jasmine, iris, and rose. And the base notes are sugar, vanilla, caramel, musk. I think that says civet and labdanum. So those are the notes for this perfume. And the Giuliana's perfume is an extract, so I believe it's very that the concentration is like very, very strong, but it's kind of similar. Like the top notes are bergamot, pink pepper, I'm like trying to, orange blossom, jasmine, geranium, rose, and honeysuckle. But there's no neroli in this, and on the dry down on Giuliana's perfume and the one that's supposed to be duping Love, Don't Be Shy. The name of this perfume is A Night to Remember. This is it. I think she has updated bottles now. Like it's even like the same color too. So, but like I was testing it and I put this away for a little bit and I was testing it and I was like, wait a minute, it smells a lot like it. Like when you first spray it, it smells like Killian. It has the like that orange blossom note, but the dry down on the Giuliana's perfume is it's I know there's no neroli in it, but it's super, super strong with it on my skin. Like I even had my son smell it. And he was like, oh my gosh. He's like, that's awful, he said. And I don't want to say awful because it's not a bad perfume. I just don't think it really is not anything like this one. So, I mean, it is, it's similar. Obviously, the notes are similar. I don't think they were trying to dupe it exactly because it says it's inspired by Love Don't Be Shy. But yeah, I just can't get down with it. I can't. It's that scent that, yeah, like even in the bottle right now, it smells a lot. Like if I go like this and smell my arm, it smells a lot like it. But there's something about the dry down that just doesn't really mix with me, and it to me, it's not a dupe. So my question is there a good dupe for this perfume? That's my question. Is there? Because I didn't try, I know Dossier has one, and I know there's another one out there. Is it Tatcha? No, I can't think of the name. I see the bottle, and I see like the advertisements for it all the time, but I don't know. Like, I don't want to like spend more money and be like, oh, I don't know if I like this. And yeah, so, and I believe I paid at the time, I paid like around $60 for this. Very concentrated, very strong, like very, very strong. But the dry down on the original is just, there's nothing like it. Really, there's nothing like it. Sorry, I'm kind of sweltering right now. So, yeah, so that's my question on that. But speaking of, another dupe, I had this in my collection, and this is the rose marshmallow candy from Zara. And this one, not really. I mean, it has marshmallow, vanilla, and blood sugar in it, and I believe Jo Malone was like the influencer on this, like kind of like the same color a little bit, right? So, I don't know. This one's pretty. I can do this one. This one to me is more like a, let me spray it. Kind of like a creamsicle a little bit. I'm trying to find the sprayer. Yeah, I can do this one. It doesn't have that shop neroli like scent. It is kind of similar to it, but it's not the exact dupe. Like this one is so marshmallowy and beautiful with it when it settles. But this one has a little bit of a powderiness to it, but I don't know. The Juliana one is just not a dupe for me. So my question is, if anybody knows of a good dupe of Killian Love Don't Be Shy, let me that doesn't have like a shop neroli scent to it. That I would love to know. And if there isn't, then I'll just have to stick with this for now. And if I finish this, I may buy a bigger bottle, but for now, I will continue using this. But speaking of Juliana's perfumes, let me know in the comments if you guys have purchased any Juliana's perfumes. This was the only one I purchased. Yeah. So it is super, super strong. Like it's an extract. So it's not like an eau de parfum or an eau de toilette, but they do give you like two samples too that you can pick from. And I did get, what did I get? This is In the Mood or Oud. It's notes of Turkish rose, Bulgarian rose, violet, cedar, musk, patchouli, vanilla, amber, and oud. I don't know how I feel about that one. And then this one is Inner Beauty Exclusive, which is notes of pear, lychee, bergamot, Turkish rose, agarwood, incense, vanilla, amber, woody notes. This one's pretty. I like this one. But yeah, I forgot they duped an expensive like perfume house. Is it Perfumes de Marly? I could be wrong on that, but it's nice because they do give you these nice little like extras too. I mean, that would last you a little bit because they are super, super strong. And it did come in a nice, beautiful case. I like that. And they do give you like a return policy on it. So it's not really Juliana's fault. I probably should have really sampled it right. It says try your tester sample first. It's behind the big bottle. So they do put a little sampler in there. And then if you don't like it, it says to be eligible for full return, do not peel off the protective film on the back label of the big bottle. I don't think I did do, or did I do that? Maybe I didn't. I don't know. And then until you've tried and test and decided to keep your purchase. And then it says you have your return any unopened 50 ml bottle within 60 days for a full refund. Every 50 ml bottle ordered includes a 2 ml sample to try each fragrance before making any commitment, which is nice for them to do that. And again, I'm not putting Juliana's perfume down. I just like they do have a good program. Like if you don't like it, you can return it. But I really thought for a moment that it was a exact dupe, but it's not in my opinion. So I just seen a lot of like YouTubers go over it and they were like, "Oh my gosh, it smells just like it. It smells just like it." And I was like, not really. But it does in the beginning, but when it settles, I just feel like it there's some type of sharpness to this that the original does not have. So kind of screechy, if you know what I mean. So that's what I wanted to share. And this one from Zara is not bad. It's not. It's kind of similar, but I mean, nothing beats the original, right? So I would. So that's my question: is there a good dupe for Killian Love? Don't be shy. After all that. But anyway, one thing I do want to share too, I did pick up a perfume recently from Marshall's, and it is pistachio macaroon. And it's this one here. And this is a 3.4 mil, $14.99 I paid for it. And it's from, I believe it's from that true. No, this is called Bijou. I'm not even going to say the name. That's the name of it right there. I picked this up at Marshall's. This reminds me a lot of the pistachio gelato from Kaylee. Like it kind of has that powderiness of it, but I feel like the Kaylee is a little more sweeter, but this is nice for $14.99. So I did want to share that this reminds me a lot of the Kaylee pistachio gelato. And if you are in Marshall's or TJ Maxx, check it out. Check it out. You may love it. So, but I just wanted to mention that I did pick it up because I was like testing it out with my friend and she's like, "Oh my gosh, this one's really pretty." I said, "It is, isn't it?" And I picked it up. So, not that I needed it, but I wanted to share that. That is pistachio macaroon from this brand. Can I say that? Bijou Sucre. Sucre. I thought that was an E. Yeah, Sucre. So let me know if you guys have been into like Marshall's or TJ Maxx lately. I actually was in there like earlier this week. I didn't get a perfume. I was going to, but I was like, they had some really nice ones out. They had like a strawberry like icing I saw. And it smells like strawberries, but it's kind of like smells like the stem of a strawberry mixed in there. So I thought that was interesting. It was nice. It was bright. It was fruity. But that one caught my eye, but I didn't get it because I was like, I don't need any more like strawberry scents. I have a ton. So, but yeah, I wanted to share this pistachio one if you guys are interested. That is something I picked up not too long ago. So I wanted to share that. And yeah, let me know in the comments if regarding the Killian Love, don't be shy. If there's an exact dupe out there, I would like to know. That's my question. Is there one? So, all right. I just want to say thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you all have a wonderful day and night, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Take care.